So that's what he built out of robot parts? It's enormous. Downstairs, it was a prototype for just one of these legs.